This week on State of the Arts, the handmade and one-of-a-kind at the Trenton Punk Rock Flea Market, a recreation of the 70s-era Sister Chapel at Rowan University. The New Jersey Symphony Orchestra welcomes a new music director, and real stories about caregiving on stage at the Bickford Theater in Morristown. State of the Arts, going on location with New Jersey's most creative people.